Right now at noon, authorities are trying to figure out what caused a crew member to fall from the set of the Mr. Rogers movie. 61-year-old James Emswiller died overnight. Emswiller was on set during filming at a house in Mount Lebanon. He reportedly stepped out onto a balcony and somehow fell. Police officers helped with CPR until medics got there. Filming was stopped for the night. This morning, Sony Pictures released a statement saying this is a devastating tragedy and the studio is investigating the matter. Our thoughts and prayers are with Jim's loved ones, friends, and colleagues.